for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate. You gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. There's things up there in Guavo. They're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
Without drawing either party's attention.
What the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, this sucks. You got any popcorn? Yeah!
Yeah.
All right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Easy does it.
Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
Roger!
You're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Roger!
one of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight?
Too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Your plan.
Son of a bitch, he's strong!
Here goes nothing! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you. Roger!
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it is outside.
Roger! Damn it! They found us!
Shit. These assholes have anything better to do?
Just have to get over it then, huh? $50 million.
Losing your nerve?
This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I had lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet. Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I'm better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Fortune.
charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time.
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
I need you to distract that giant POW! I can't work with that POW around!
Come on.
another giant POW closing in on your location.
The one we lost! Two hearts!
Alpha, prepare to engage!
Only one to go! Everyone into that underground passage!
Thank you. full gauntlet! Fire at will!
Good work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me!
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. Here it comes. Give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
You guys get 50 million.
This thing is after you, 280!
Yeah.
up to the next chopper! Move now! What are you waiting for?
Thank you.
out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Don't say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
All your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
Yeah, in the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? About me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
This way!
Jesus, what are these nasty-looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And they hatch, well, it isn't pretty.
I'm so glad I was immune to that shit they got. I'd rather be in there kicking my feet up than out here on this stupid scavenger hunt. I must have pissed somebody off upstairs.
little thing is chock full of data on me, huh? Two left. Better hurry before I freeze my ass off. broken. Okay, more warning. Stay on your shield. The enemy has to fight. Ready for the data chips?
Yes, thanks for the help. Now let's get out of this cold.
Thank you.
get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Go right!
Okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
A beat.
I'm sure you can move fast for something that size. Thank you. Jake, be careful.
Then let's go get it. Hey.
Okay. Jake! I need you to distract him.
That sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you. Okay.
Sherry.
Like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
This is gonna be fun. Not so tough now, are you?
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours pack one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how Hung Lao.
Goodbye, shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use payload has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
I knew she was here. Close. There's gotta be something I can stand on.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. No, I am done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. And I thought Daryl Dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, 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 he was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them.
This.
tell you this. It took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had in here.
Three medallions for the west. It says it takes 10 medallions to gain passage to the east. Okay, we know what they look like. Now we find the rest. What the hell have you doing for the past 6 months?
They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
Yeah! What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right, I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So, are you ready?
Done. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
Get over there. I could swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle. That works. All right, let's try it again. You're getting there. Just a few more hits. Thanks for the opening.
Sherry! I found a bike! Just hold on! Found a bike! Just hold on!
Thank you.
enough problems!
Watch out!
Here we go! Hold on!
Scouts are here too.
Jake?
We don't need their help! I didn't ask for it either!
I know you don't like me, but if Chris is here...
Alright, alright! Enough about Redfield! Jesus, getting old!
Guys, I know what they're dealing with. I'm trying to cool them in. This mess mopped up in no time.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
her out!
How? With what?
Not sure. Kind of making this up as I go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to keep the odds.
Thank you.
Let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason. Maybe I just rubbed him the wrong way. Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us? I mean, a bird like that cost around $15 million. Man, terrorism is lucrative.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two.
Oil barons? You know, in the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world. So the whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Okay.
Man, everywhere you look, there's more of these assholes. Sucks being so far.
Bolted shut? Ah, fuck me. Come on, we gotta figure out a way to get this thing open.
Yeah.
Smells like death. Just like Adonia. Taking bigger spells. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the white ass out of you.
Ugh!
close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Yeah, thanks! I know what a chainsaw can do! All yours. Take that, you piece of shit!
Did that do it?
I think he's down. Is that... Leon?
Sherry? What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Hey! Jake! Let me handle this.
I thought your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Thank you.
okay.
Roger.
Indestructible.
I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him. Say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Ah!
Chang is up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right, come on. You worry about Simmons, right? You're gonna be fine. Okay?
Jesus Christ!
Watch out! This day is never gonna end, is it?
Rick won't give up.
Shooting at us, they're helping us. Maybe it's your buddies in the BSAA.
Found us another boat.
Just saw some sort of light or something in the water.
Jesus Christ!
hell was that?
I don't know, but whoever they are, they just saved my life. Over there! That's the rendezvous point!
Worst boat ride since the Titanic. Shit! Sherry!
Yes. Almost. All right, we'll be there as soon as we can.
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
For now.
Let's go then.
If Leon was right about Simmons, I want you to run. No matter what happens. Promise me.
Fine.
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Oh!
I'm sorry. I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies. This is all my fault.
Just following orders, right? I thought you were doing the right thing. Find the vaccine. Save the world and all that. What the hell just happened?
Ugh, of course. They took our weapons.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there? Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Sherry!
I'm all right!
You sure? Hey, break down the door! Save me from climbing through those air ducts. Not bad for a girl.
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
Reserve battery?
And where the hell is it?
Won't know till we find it.
Reserve battery 1 activated. 25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it! Practical. We got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Oh well.
Thank you.
Reserve battery 2 activated. 50% charged.
All right, halfway there.
Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Thank you. Reserve battery 3 activated. 75% charged.
One more left.
Detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
First there's no power, now there's too much?
At least the elevator works. We have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Fresh out of patience, pal.
Reserve battery
Sherry, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hurry!
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your weapon.
Don't do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Sorry, I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here,
All that will take.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out.
I'm going behind you. Look, this is over, please. Talk to Chris. Knock down the barrel of a gun, okay?
It's my problem. Sorry, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. We're going to worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.
There is no way they can take that thing!
We are not going back.
But they're gonna get killed!
Then that's their choice! It's a sacrifice they're willing to make, and we can't stop them.
Jake!
You know what? I'm not my father. I'm gonna make damn sure that it stays that way. We're getting out of here. And you're gonna save the world.
You're right. Let's go.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
You've gotta be close. Roger!
get some, you ugly son of a bitch!
Jerry, we gotta take this fight somewhere else!
Settle this mano a mano. Thanks!
Some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit in and out.
Right. Roger.
Sherry.
Roger.
Ugh!
Yeah, and there's no goddamn steering! Christ almighty! What does it take to lose this guy?
Come on! We have to move further up!
Jesus, take the hit! Hey, check out the cargo. You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am now. Come on.
Take that, asshole.
Thank you. day, each night, I fight to keep my feelings locked tight till you open the door and you show. I can save the world, you
Wesker's blood sample was handed over to the UN's leading researchers, along with 6 months' worth of test results retrieved from Neo Umbrella's archives. With the data now in the right hands, things seem to be finally settling down. Following Jake's rescue, BSAA officials classified his relationship to Albert Wesker as top secret, recognizing the threat it could pose to global security.